What I have for you, Jimmy, is one of my favourite books. There's an instructive element to this show, so I thought I'd bring on something to try and, you know, educate. This is a phrase book called Practical Dialogues, but they're not actually practical in any way. It's an Indonesian to English phrase book, and they're not at all helpful. Really, I'll give an example. These are not the sort of phrases, you know, like phrases. We go somewhere, you're like, is there a restaurant near here, or could you direct me to a bar? And this is a conversation between two people, and it goes like this. I'm going to see the dentist. Right now? By 5 o'clock. And then, what for? Kind of obvious, really. To have a tooth out. What's the dentist's name? Fadley. And then this is where it really goes on. He is also an actor, isn't he? Yes, he is. You are lucky. Why? You have handsome dentists. Not qualified, but he's just dabbling. These conversations are more sort of like romantic. They're the kind of conversations, you know, you want to try and get to know someone a bit better. This one's called, do you often dream? What is a dream? Something which one seems to see or experience during sleep. Tell me another definition. Heard that one loads of times. A dream also means mental pictures of the future. Give me an example. Having dreams of wealth and happiness. Do you often dream during sleep? Yes. What did you dream last night? I dreamt I was kissing Sophia Loren. I sort of run through the difference between the different keys, you know, because since the 1960s, pop music is now more and more in the minor key. It used to be jolly. It used to be very happy and jolly, but now most pop music is in the minor key. And it's slower than it used to be. We favour slow ballads in the minor key. Like Adele is the classic example. Her ballads very slow and in the minor key. I wrote a song for Adele called You Left Me, but I'm not going to go on about it. He goes, I met you down on the street, and you said that there was someone you were on your way to meet, and I knew it couldn't be me because I was the one that was there. I stood for many hours crying outside your door, singing why did you leave? Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me? Oi! Why did you leave me? You slag! But I'm not gonna go on about it.